He kind of didn't really know any better and kind of was thrown into the pro game. And then Chris J said, listen, man, you got something. Like, yeah, take this seriously.
That is
so
hilarious.
Now he's managing him, and he's really enthusiastic about Daniel Robles. Says, this guy's got big power, rocking guys in the gym. And Antonio Lucaine. Oh, my God!
Yeah, it's over. See you later.
Wow!
He can recover from that.
Headshots. That might be it. That's
yeah,
it.
It's over.
Oh,
it's
my
over.
God. Well, we weren't kidding about the power of Daniel Robles.
I'm impressed.